There's a mystery here in South Florida that gives a whole new meaning to the word piano bar. Check this out. Residents living along Biscayne Bay in North Miami spotted this piano, but how it got there and why it's there is a total mystery. Whoever placed it there put it at the highest point of the sandbar, and it's not going anywhere anytime soon. Authorities have no plans to haul it away. That's a good one.